Hey, gang.
Generic Soul back again, hanging in the Loser Cruiser right now. Listening to a little Occam's Razor. They kick ass. If you haven't listened to them actively yet, you should. Listening actively does not count as watching this video, although it helps. I don't think I'm going to see the rogue mailbox that I punched. Not on this route. But it's cool. We're taking a back way just to avoid the police. I don't know if I was supposed to make a signal there, but I didn't. Could have had a cigar with Chris. Now then, we are at the Brookside Cemetery. Not too many people to talk to here.
But they're all willing to listen if you've got much to say. And there's a bunch of people.
And oh look, it's my grandparents' apartment. And my uncle too. I didn't come down here to grieve or anything like that. They've all been dead for a couple of years now each. But right there is where they live. Well, where they don't live. And these are people that I didn't exactly get along with my entire life. They didn't have a whole lot to say to me. For my grandfather, well, he didn't really understand, I don't think, what to say to us. You know, we didn't have anything in common. Don't mind me while I drive down this this tiny ass road here. As far as my uncle, he was just a douchebag. I didn't like him at all. And my grandmother, ever since I was a little kid, and it would be time to come and visit, it would always be time for her pill. Her pain pill, her pain medication, some medication or a fucking other. It would always be time to go take a nap. Basically, she was on the heaviest sedatives that were allowed by, I don't even know if they were allowed by law, but they were heavy enough that she never talked to us. So, I don't apologize. No, I'm not sorry to my family that sees this. That's pretty much all there is to the story. Why am I venting this on YouTube? Oh, I kind of wanted to tell you the story of my grandparents.
So what we're going to do is go over here and hang out for a bit. But I just wanted to show you this real quick. Got some grade A dog shit. Reminds me of the Simpsons movie where Homer had the pig crap silo. There's the, I'm right there. I'm on that sign. Right there. There I am. I'm a big yellow arrow. But that's the layout of the land. For some reason, they have a cross for an island over here in a big big pond. That's enough about that. Bit of a waterfall. This is where I was originally going to do this video from. But I don't think there's any place for my camera to sit without falling. Maybe. Well, yeah, you probably won't be able to hear me, but check that out. And that goes over there. I don't know where it empties out into, but it does, nonetheless. There's a bench right over here we're going to go hang out at and watch the geese and hope they don't bite me. If I get goose attacked, I'm going to put it on YouTube. Hear them? See them? They're all hanging out, talking to each other. It's kind of neat. Wonder what they're saying. Got to be one hell of a conversation. They're like, who's that asshole over there with the camera? I'm that asshole with a camera. Okay, now hopefully the camera's going to sit still. I got to show you this bench as soon as I'm done taping. I'll put it in the video somewhere. But it's not exactly a very nice bench. This is called Eileen's Dream. I don't know if it's going to focus in on that. I don't have time to play with the macro settings or anything like that. But it's a little short CAO cigar, that one of the ones that Tobacco Frank sent me. Got an interesting flavor to it. It's definitely a flavored cigar. It's spelled with a U. Again, I don't know if you can see it or not, but flavors is spelled with a U. It's got a nice background note to it. The initial bite is not something that I'm fond of, but that's with any cigar, really. But the back note is delicious. It's just simply delicious. Now, this is probably something that I wouldn't buy normally. These people are gonna, they're gonna stay right away from my car. Good. Good for them. They're smart. Now, anyway. What I was saying is, this isn't something that I would buy probably again. I wouldn't mind having another one, necessarily. But I'm not going to go out of my way to purchase this cigar. At least not yet. I don't know what flavor it's supposed to be. To emulate. But yeah, there was no descriptor on the packaging. It was just a clear like a cellophane wrapper. And told me that it was a flavored cigar. So if anybody else out there knows anything about CAO's flavors, there, is it focused yet? I can't tell. I know it's not focused there, but I know it's got a green band, and we all know this is St. Patrick's month, or the month of the Irish, so I'm going with a whole theme thing recently. The hat, the hoodie. Don't fuck sheep. Where is it? There you go. Don't fuck sheep. Even my earrings are green. I don't know if you're gonna see that. But, I won a little bit of a prize from, a body jewelry company called Leroy. They are the number one, body jewelry company in the world. And that's not just because I won. They are actually the most prestigious body jewelry company in the world. And back in December, I won name your favorite holiday movie. It was in December. I remember because they were looking for like Christmas movies or like Schindler's List, I think, is one that I was going to put in. But... and at any rate, I won a $150 gift certificate for their business, and I proceeded to spend it. See that? I went to grab my pipe. Didn't work. So we're just on a mosey back to the car. They are a short cigar. Maybe we're going to check out the lot of rules. It's probably going to tell me that I'm not allowed to smoke here. But I don't much care. Like I said on the video I did last, I'm outside. Get the fuck over yourselves if you don't like it. No decorating for Easter or Kwanzaa or Christmas or that Jew one. No decorations made from glass or ceramic, no glass flower vases. That's smart, though. I mean, come on. What do you need glass vases for? No flowers around footstones. Those are the little ones that mark where the site is. No flower beds will exceed 1 foot from the headstone. No fencing. All pets must be on a leash. This is a cemetery, not a park. Show respect, or you'll be asked to leave. Fair. Doesn't say anything about no smoking. Does say something about being respectful. That's not something I'm very good at. Because I'm a dick. That's all there is to it. So, felt like I said, this is almost gone. It wasn't exactly what I expected. I don't know what I expected out of this cigar. But, for a future reference, I wouldn't buy it. Till next time, don't do anything I wouldn't do. We'll see you on the flip side, kids. Why am I smoking this like a joint? Did anybody notice that throughout this video? Alright, gang. Gotta go. See ya.